I built this immersive environment on Apple Vision Pro using a single image, and I'm going to show you how it works. First, Apple Vision Pro has a ton of resolution, effectively 4K per eye. One of the ways that Apple manages this is with an optimization called foveated rendering, where more pixel information is squeezed into the area in which your eyes are looking. If we were to just naively stretch a high-res image of the Earth across a plane, we'd see a lot of pixelization up close where we're sitting. But we can use something similar to that foveated rendering concept and actually distort our texture image. Here I've distorted the UV coordinates that map the image onto the plane so that we have more detail right in that center area where the user sits. Despite being just one polygon and one texture map, this environment feels quite immersive. And hopefully this shows that with just some creative techniques, you don't need a multi-million-dollar budget to create compelling content for Apple Vision Pro.